Today what we're going to do is we're going to take and show you how to use the 400XS high-speed engraving system from SCM. We're going to show you how to take this blank piece of wood, it's just a coaster made out of bamboo, and we're going to create this beautiful Celtic knot using the 400XS and combining it with the simple to use stenciling system from SCM. Come on along, we're going to show you exactly how this is done. We're going to take this Celtic knot, we're going to engrave it into this piece of bamboo using the amazing 400XS high-speed engraving systems. For those of you that are not familiar with how this high-speed handpiece works, this is spinning at over 400,000 RPMs. But with that high speed, this is so amazing. You have no vibration, no tugging or pulling. It will never heat up on you. The high-speed handpiece runs off compressed air, a small air compressor. We run it through, and it allows you the ability with total control. Your detailing will never be the same. And what we're going to do is we're going to show you how this system works with this unique stenciling system. All you have to be able to do is make a photocopy. And if you can trace a line, you are going to be able to produce professional results using the high-speed system from SCM. Our next step is we are going to seal the wood before we get started. And there's a reason why we're going to do this, and you'll find out at the end of the video. When we finish the project, it is going to make it so unique, you won't believe it. So all you have to do is shake this up. This is an acrylic, clear acrylic, dries about 20 minutes. One or two coats is really all that you need. Just give it a light coat. Just make sure that it's sealed. You can also stain this too, whatever stain you want. And at the end, we'll show you the reason why. Now with the stenciling system, it's so easy to use. All you have to do is make a photocopy or use a laser printer with this. And all you're gonna do, and this is what we started with, this is really big. So we're just gonna shrink it down using a copy machine, or you can use any basic software to reduce the size. So this is the size we have we're gonna make for our Celtic knot. So all we're gonna do, this is just your blank piece of paper. We're gonna put it in the photocopy machine. We're gonna take the stencil sheet, the blank stencil sheet, put it in the back, in the bypass tray in this one. And all you're gonna do is you're gonna print it right onto it, and you can fill this up with other designs along the way, and so you don't waste any of the stencil sheet at all. There you have it. Now that we have the stencil made, let's show you how it works. All you have to do is just cut out your design. Now the key to success with this stencil is it's micro thin. It's real super thin, and it's got an adhesive on the back here. So what we do, we take this off. It's got a tack to it. And all we do, just apply this on there. There we go, we're ready to start engraving. One of the neat little secrets of the stenciling system is, see on here I have it on there a little bit crooked as I was doing it for the camera. This will peel off, and then you can take it and reposition it so it's exactly where you want it to be. Today what we're going to be using is our number 16 carbide. This is my favorite bit to use, so I'm going to change this one out. There's no tools needed to change your bits. All you have to do is be able to take this, insert your new one, the number 16, press it down, and it's ready to go. It's locked into place. Now all we're going to do is we're going to just trace your lines on the outside here. There's certain spots because this knot, you're actually going to be coming underneath, and it's just part of that Celtic look. So what we're going to do, all you have to do is just trace your lines.
Now we're cutting in about an eighth of an inch deep into this, and you can see there is absolutely no vibration, no tugging or pulling whatsoever. You just have total control. Watch this. Nice long run, just total control. It's effortless. You see that little bit of fuzz that's coming up on there? That's not the edges that are fuzzy, that's just the dust that's coming underneath the stencil and just build up. There's no fuzzing whatsoever on this cut. It'll look just like a laser cut when we're done. This is such a treat. You will not believe how smooth this system operates. We're cutting across the grain right now of a very hard piece of wood. And this can be done on walnuts, softwoods, hardwoods. It's effortless. Now, for those of you that have never seen this system in operation, it's hard to believe that you have this type of control. Your hands, your wrist, elbows, longer going to be sore. And the unique feature with the high-speed system is that it has that hourglass shape, so you're going to be extremely comfortable where you're going to grip that.
All right. Now that we've traced all the lines, we're going to remove the stencil and then we're going to finish it up. Now all we do is we just trace those lines. You might see a little bit of fuzz on here. All that fuzz is a little bit of debris that stuck to the stencil. There will not be any fuzz on here. This is a huge, huge advantage over the slower speeds, because the slow speed drills, when they engrave on these harder pieces of wood, they fuzz up the edges. You spend an enormous amount of time sanding with sandpaper and trying to clean up those fuzzy edges. And you'll see when we peel this off, there won't be any of those fuzzy edges on there. It'll look just like it's been laser cut. And look at that, those edges, there's no fuzzing. You're gonna have very minimal sanding whatsoever. There you go, that's just our first tracing. Now imagine trying to do that with your slow speed electric drills. It's laser precision. But we're gonna take this number 17, we're going to kind of bring this outside down all the way around on the outside here, and then we're gonna remove the inside portions of your design.
Using this diamond, we're able to cut right up to the edge of your design without having to worry about it biting and grabbing and, you know, knocking into your lines and wiping out an area you've just spent all this time on. You can see just smooth, total control. It's effortless. Now remember, these systems are available from SCM. We've been manufacturing these high-speed systems now, the 400XS, for over 33 years. We're able to get right up to those edges without having to worry about it whatsoever. Just smooth, no fuzzing. Not gonna have to do a lot of extra sanding with this whatsoever.
Our next bit that we're going to use is the number 3 diamond. This is a football shape. Kind of gently taper the edges of this, and we're going to give the this line is going under this and this intersection, so we're just going to soften this just a little bit around here and give it that little depth and dimension and bring that off that surface, and we'll make that all the way through these little lines right here. Our next step is to finish this. Now, this is one of the secrets that we were talking about at the beginning. This is the reason why we had you put the clear spray lacquer on here. And you can use acrylics, you can use lacquer, quick drying, whatever, it doesn't matter. But stain your board and finish it with the seal coat. And then when you do your first, your engraving, it's going to expose the raw wood. Now what we're going to do is we're going to add the darker contrasting stain in here. The stain will not penetrate into the sealed area, but it goes into here, and watch what happens. This is one of the best parts of this whole process. This will change everything for you. And all you're gonna do, just wipe up everything else. And there you have it. Anyone can do this. If you can trace a line, you can produce professional results with the 400XS and the stenciling system from SCM. You're only limited by your imagination on what you can create with the 400XS system. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. We are going to be producing more videos for you so that you can learn all the tips and tricks that you can use with our systems.